Now measure out 1 cup of chocolate chips and add them in. Don't worry if a few of these kind of fall out.